Alright, welcome back. So, let's go ahead. I want to fill out this map over here first. Or at least see what's left. Oh yes, that. And then there's one to the south. Okay. Anything to worry about? Okay, I just need 100. Gotta be something over here. Can't just be a winding path. With dead ends. Why are there so many dead ends? Holy crap. Yep. Ah, dang it. Yeah, whatever. Okay, trap. Come on. Oh, nice. This one probably takes me back over there. So I want this one. Jeez. Okay. This one probably... Oh, that one takes me over there, I think. Ooh. Holy crap! That's a whole system of stuff. Words. Oh, nice! Ah. Holy crap. Oh, a blue one, okay. Oh, hell yeah. What? Oh my goodness. No, that's not what I wanted. Okay. Green spirit, no. I'll have to remember that. That one had Fool's Rock. I will take that. No, go away. Oh, fuck you. Oh, fuck! Oh, I already got all the... Okay. I guess that was an easier way to do it. My man, that sucks. Okay. Downwards, okay. Ooh, nice. Okay. Nine. What am I missing? Please don't tell me it's that little bit right there. Maybe it's that little area right there. No! It's right there! I see now. Oh, that was a switch. Oh, that still sucks. Do 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 do. I don't have anything against you. Against, you know, well, apart from, you know, my weapons. Anyways. Up here. Okay, what? Is that it? Nope. Might actually be that. Ooh, space fear spear. Okay. Die. Okay. That's not what I wanted to do. Oh, they are. Ooh. Oh, never mind. And that's the 100. Oh, I'll take that. Oh wait, there's more. Why not? I'll take it. Ow. Oh, you better not. Oh, right, right. It mentioned that he was invincible during the jump. Yeah. I mean, he doesn't become a target. Okay. Yay. Okay. 170. Not surprised. Though, you know, actually, maybe... I'm going to try something. Let's see if it works with, No. Does not work with... Yeah. Figured as much. Oh, okay. Okay. Let's see. That has 62%. Jeez. Jump pads that it can go through, or just straight up, I think I know what it is. It's this over here. Let's see if I can do something with this now. Not enough space. I think I need a bigger bomb. Yeah, because that's not doing anything to it. Okay. Oh, yeah, I'm not worried about that then. Us. Yeah, don't care. Well, yeah, let's push on with Mount Azraka, because I don't believe there's anything else that needs to get dealt with. No. And I'm not high enough level to deal with the goddamn cats with Fluffy's, you know, house. Jeez. 13 whiskered cat. Okay. Oh, right. That fucking series of things. Ooh, nice. Yes, I know. Shut up. Okay. No. Nothing sounds interesting. If anything actually comes towards me, fine. Whatever. I'll kill it. If not, whatever. Don't care. I'll just go forwards. Well, considering what's here, yeah, that's not gonna happen. It's all sheep, I think. Or whatever they're called. Capri? Capri. Oh no, they're drinks. Yeah. Goodbye. And a black box! Give me your contents! Oh, nice. There we go. That one's loot, but still. Oh, cool. Yay, Anima. Okay. Yay! Jeez. Man, she's fattening. Okay, cool. Ooh. Oh, just a regular POW hammer. Probably body, like bouncer or bodyguard at the front door. Be surprising if there wasn't anything there. Just kill what's there. I hear pillar. Another full rock, nice. Jeez, okay. Oh, it's there, but it's not there at the same time. Okay. Well, that's time. It's a roly-poly toy thing. Hello, I'm going. Oh. Yeah. Okay, how does it attack? Okay, it does that. And then it wobbles around. Okay, it does that, okay. Okay, I jumped! I fucking jumped! Oh no, this is such a difficult boss fight. Fuck. A hen! There. Done. Okay. Okay. That's a common, so I have no use for it. I have no use for it. Yeah. Okay, what the hell? Why was there fog?
Swamp. Congrats. Congratulations, Master Leo.
Amazing, Master! You made a nasty swamp way up here!
Of course.
Are you alright?
The swamp gas is indeed noxious. Perhaps Master Lucini is not long for this world.
Oh, that's right. I made this protective charm. Here, Lucini. If you want to live, make sure you never let this go. For some reason, a certain mutt doesn't need a charm. But normal people can't handle the fumes.
What was that?
So much, Master. I'll treasure this forever. Now hold tight, everyone. We're flying to the next hill.
Okay.
Just met yesterday, and I decided to make him my apprentice today. Nice to meet you. I'm Lana Neolucini. Let's get along, okay? You're her apprentice? Are you serious about this? I mean, she's an absolutely horrible, ruthless witch. She'll experiment on you with weird medicines, call you mean things, and treat you like a pet. Fool is a word that was created specifically to describe this girl.
Oh, I see. As expected of my master. Selfish, mean, and free. Everything a witch should be.
What? Natalia, you better not have used some shady magic to brainwash
her. What's that, mongrel? Jealous that I found an apprentice who can appreciate my greatness?
Shall be here shortly. Master Leo, let us pray.
Natalia, and we're left to prepare.
Based on the invitation, the party begins once the white moon appears at dusk over Mount Asbrocken's peak. Place the items in a single oak barrel in the center of this field. Once the bell plant chimes from within the barrel, the cat shall hear it and sneeze, and the chicken will flip out, signaling the event's start.
Around here?
Until these actions are completed, it says that the witch must continue to dance the sacred Walpi Shuffle. Yes.
The hell? There's a dance? I guess I have no choice.
Oh. Yeah.
What kind of dance is that? Shut up! Don't watch me, you dog!
Yes, indeed. This is truly the traditional dance of the witches, the Walpi Shuffle.
I'm so moved! Being able to witness the sacred Walpi Shuffle with my own eyes!
Okay.
You're a dancing queen, Natalia.
The Walpi Shuffle is something that children who are witch apprentices would do for fun.
I think this is clear proof that it's an official ceremonial dance that real witches do.
Attempting to force the cat to sneeze.
instructions to a T.
Sure, but is this really okay?
This is just how it has to be. The sun's almost gone.
And Natalia? Are you sure you remember the dance?
However, we are doing what is stated on the invitation. Yes.
Why isn't anything happening?
Probably because it's like, oh, we're gonna do this so that we can poke fun at you.
Some condition or something. I said to shut up.
Nighttime soiree?
Yeah, not gonna sit through that the fifth or sixth time. No.
Why are they laughing? What are all these witches laughing at?
Dancing, maybe? We've already gotten used to seeing it. It's a pretty spectacular travesty.
Impossible! This dance is required for the ceremony to begin.
No. Bunnykins?
The funniest part isn't even the dance, actually. It's finding someone as stupid as her. Not even an apprentice would be this downright gullible. She's a real f***ing idiot, huh?
What? What do you all say?
You still don't get it, do you? Tonight's entertainment is you.
Teresa. Don't be too harsh on her.
Yes, Master. But she's so dumb. She still doesn't realize that she's been tricked.
Huh?
You didn't seriously think that someone like you could attend our sacred Valpurgis party, did you? Playing pretend with these other idiots suits you better.
It was a fake letter? A fake invite? Are you serious? Teresa, let's go. The real party will start once we return. After all, this year's party is when we will nominate you to become a true witch. Mind your manners. Understood?
Yes, Master. Stupid.
About as expected.
My curse responding to their presence? But which one?
on there. Gathered sisters, tonight the party is for us apprentice witches. For the non-attendees, please leave.
A party for witch apprentices?
Yes, the great witches will watch us as we dance. It's part of the opening ceremony, after all.
Dancing for the great witches?
Now then, little witches, show us the wonky shuffle.
Here we come!
Oh. What?
The Walpurgis nighttime soiree has begun. Let us celebrate for 7 days and 7 nights.
I was tricked? Me? The invitation was a lie? Rather than being acknowledged as a witch, it was made into a joke. Me, the Swamp Witch, the Great.
Natalia, it's okay. Let's just go home.
Shut up! Damn it! I can't believe I. To those fools.
Natalia, it's.
Yeah.
Damn it.
Yeah. About as right. About on par. It's about as on par as you can get. Yeah, of course I want to save. Yes.
I brought her a delicious meal. She said nothing to me in return. I left it in front of her door, so I do hope she eats it. But
Master, will she be okay?
Master Leah was very unlike herself, more excited than usual about this particular event.
And it turned out like that. Maybe we should leave her alone until she calms down.
Master Visco, were you able to discern the voice of the witch who cursed you?
I knew it! Visco's form is due to a witch's nasty curse. How'd it happen to you anyway?
I'm sure I felt the presence of the witch who cursed me, but who was it? I'm not sure. Perhaps it was that one. Or maybe...
back to reality.
Sorry, I was lost in thought. As for why I was cursed, I'm afraid your guess is as good as mine. People often told me that my work as an inquisitor was like karma, the result of receiving the witch's rage. And one morning, I woke up and saw that I had changed into this. When I heard the witch's voices on Mount Asgard, I felt something.
To be a witch yourself, would you?
Of course not. There's no way I'd ever want to be an evil, selfish thing like a witch.
I'm sorry. That's not what I meant.
Oh, right. My apologies. When I was
little,
I won't give up that easily. Lucini, don't you have, like, star-guided information or something? You know, about the party?
No, I don't know anything. If I did, I'd have gone right away.
I see.
If it were possible to go, then maybe my master would come out of her room.
It is inevitable, then. We will have to borrow her powers.
Anyways. Oh.
Act 2, Chapter 6. The Witch and the Big Soiree.
The Forest Witch? She's alive? I thought that Metalia...
No, she got turned into,
The fact that I have not ceased to function is compelling.
Ceased to function?
Sir Hundred Knight faced Master Mara. There is a place called Hekahene Forest. If you enter those hidden woods, there may be something left to discover in its depths. Yes.
Sounds like we have to fill in the details ourselves.
What? So she didn't actually kill the Forest Witch? See. Regardless.
Oh, she got turned into a rabbit. That's what it was. I think it was a rabbit.
For Master Lee's happiness, I am certain she will provide some sort of... Master Mali was once in charge of the nighttime soirees. There is nobody better suited to extend an invitation than her. The Hekahene Forest is a wild forest under Master Mali's most profound protection. Many fierce, magic beasts live there. If possible, I believe that Sir Hundred Knight is best suited to go. The rest of us should remain here and oversee Master Lee's condition.
Oh, very true. I'll do my best.
Yes, that makes sense. But who's going to help navigate Hundred Knight?
The fairy. Break through the window! Too much of a punk.
Fairy is gonna be my master's substitute?
Hey now, I was being nice and quiet and listening, so why'd I get such a crappy introduction? I thought you went off on a trip to tour other swamps or something.
I did.
In a pickle, you can bet your booty that the amazing Monty will be there in a pickle.
You can bet your booty. Whatever. I wouldn't be too surprised if there's something in the house. Let's see. Let's take a look. Because even then, I'll do that next time. But, yeah. The bathroom. Okay, I'll do that next time. Right. The bathroom. Okay. Anyways, so next time, folks, we will go find the Forest Witch. But till then, goodbye.